Donald and Douglas are practical, peppery, and proud Scottish twin engines. The engines arrived on Sodor in 1960 in the book The Twin Engines, number 15. Only one engine had been expected, but two had arrived. The engines caused much confusion and delay all over the island upon their first arrival, such as engines swapping tenders and destroying signal boxes and brake vans. However, after proving their worth on the island, doing work clearing snow and clearing Henry out of a snowdrift, both engines were eventually welcomed into the Sodor family. Donald and Douglas made their television debut in Series 2 in 1986, with both models being painted black with red and white pinstripes, keeping in step with the original John T. Kenny illustrations in the twin engines. However, as the television series progressed, the engines remained painted black, which is not correct per the railway series. The engines are one of the most beloved characters in the fanbase. However, after being officially welcomed onto Sodor, both engines were given a nice coat of blue paint. This is keeping in step with the original Caledonian Railway origins of the prototype locomotives that Donald and Douglas are based on, as the company colors for their locomotives were blue. And up until the story Buffer Bashing in Book 42 in 2011, Donald and Douglas were one of the most beloved characters in the entire Railway series by both the Reverend and Christopher Audrey. And even outside the Railway series, they made a couple of appearances in blue, such as these modern illustrations from the Thomas Storybook Library. Keeping in step with Railway series tradition, I wanted a blue Donald and Douglas for myself. I commissioned the very talented custom builder Ed's Trains to take on this project. Both of these engines were originally in deplorable condition and came from Ed's junk bin. I was originally going to send him two spares of mine, but since he had two spares, I just bought those off of him as part of the commission. As can be seen in this photo lined up with the blue custom twins and the original Ertl twins in black, we can see that the application of the paint on the face is very crisp and nicely done. All of the fine paintwork and pinstriping was hand-painted, including the portholes on the cab as well as the whistle and safety valve features, which on the original Ertl models were stickers and later painted on. Painting of details such as the windows on the engines came about as a regular thing after 2001 and remained that way until 2004. Before that time, the windows were stickers, as seen on these variants, which were from the Shining Time Station era and produced in 1992. Ed really went above and beyond and put the extra effort to add real coal in the tender, and as can be seen in this side-by-side with the original coal load that was cast into the tender from the original Ertl models, this definitely adds another level of realism, keeping in the tradition of the realism that the Reverend Audrey always wanted in the Railway series. The wheels were also given a shot of the same blue paint that was applied to the engine and tender. Most of the Ertl models of the main engines did not have their pinstripes painted on the boiler, or their handrails accentuated with another color of paint. And again, Ed went the extra mile and applied pinstriping and accentuated the handrails, which really makes these engines pop and appear very bright. And I really can't say much more than they just look phenomenal. As mentioned before, the pinstripes were hand-painted, as well as the numbers, and the fonts are really kept in style with the original Railway series illustrations. Same goes for the nameplates. So that means the fonts aren't as clear and crisp as the commercial paint, but honestly, I think that really adds to the charm and makes it more Railway series-esque, because in the original books, the illustrators were also hand-drawing the names onto the nameplates. So, this just looks like something from the illustrations. And so all in all, I am very happy with this commission from Ed's Trains, and these are going to look very good in the later Railway series stories that feature Donald and Douglas in their blue paint. I hope everyone is staying safe during this crisis and pandemic that the world is in, and until next time, we'll see you in Shining Time. I'm